Yeah, definitely. This show is far from over, and definitely a lot of technical difficulties have been taking place, but we are back here, and we hope that we're not going to run into any more issues. We've got Danny Grimm taking on the leader of Apocrypha, Dagon. This is going to be a great match. Oh great, there's an ad.
Yeah, what's mine?
Yeah, we haven't seen anybody from Apocrypha yet, which is surprising. I mean, this is definitely a huge match, but it's kind of interesting to think that Apocrypha might lose a member tonight if Nero does not win. And you gotta think, we haven't seen Sheo or Gorath. You gotta think that they're lurking around somewhere backstage. Hell, they might come out in this match. Who knows? Either way, as you can see, Final Destination for the first time entering Apocrypha. Oh crap, okay, there we go, good. Oh man, big clothesline by Dagon to start things off. And going for another one just gets countered. Trip into the corner. Oh, huge corner splash by Danny Grimm. Grimm, springboard, oh, nice knee strike. Danny Grimm, we haven't seen him for quite some time. I believe we haven't seen him since a couple weeks after Isolation, where he had a match against Danny V5. This feud with, of course, this whole feud started because Danny Grimm wanted to join Apocrypha, but Dagon wouldn't let him. Oh, big drop kick. And McCarthy, are you there? Okay, there we go. Yeah, definitely. Wait a second. Oh, man! Oh, and he's just stomping away at him now. I mean, it would be a huge win if Danny Grimm were to knock off the leader of Apocrypha here. It would be great. Oh. And I don't know what he's doing there, but... Oh, man! Standing shooting star press. Oh, big kick. Another one. Oh, but big punches from... Oh, man! Kick to the gut floors Grimm. The crowd really getting behind Grimm in this match. And throwing him into the corner. Oh, off the ropes. Oh! No! Spinebuster! Grimm has been doing a very good job of keeping Dagon down in this match, not letting him pick him apart. Oh, man! Red Arrow! Picking him up to the top. Oh! Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God! Danny Grimm, the injury. Oh my God! Curb stomp! For the pin! One! Only a one count! Dagon, I mean, that would put away most guys getting pedigreed off the second rope and hit with a curb stomp. But Dagon just blows it off like he's nothing. Like I said, nobody in Apocrypha is human. I don't think so either. It's like every member of Apocrypha has been put through so much. I mean, if you remember Nero's, I guess you could call it his initiation, or Shao's initiation, or Zinda's initiation. I mean, they've all been put through so much pain that it's almost like they can't feel any more than they already have. I don't know about that. I mean, he's already laid quite a path of destruction. If he's able to take out Hellraiser, it'll just be even more. But let's get back to this match, as we see a Snake Eyes and another shot to the face by Dagon. Oh! Oh, big clothesline! Wait a second. It's another clothesline! Oh my God! A discus clothesline. Yeah, definitely. And another one! Oh my God. Oh, big shot by Danny Grimm! But oh my God! Dagon. Another Larry! Oh my God! He's just stomping on him. So many Larrys in such a short period of time. Yeah, Grimm has not moved in a very long time. Off the ropes. Oh, no! Spinebuster! Grimm's got a little bit of life left, it looks like. Oh, and he's getting hyped now. Throwing him against the ropes. Oh, wait a second. Oh my God. SOS! Oh my God! Can he do it right here? One! Two! No! Two and a half. Very close. Almost stole one. Oh, no kick. Oh, wait a second! He's got him up! He's got him up for it! Suicide solution! One, two, no! Won't put him down. Grimm still going. Dagon doesn't know what to do right now. He's just laughing about it. Oh my God! Danny Grimm jumping 10 feet in the air. Oh, wait a second. Oh, he's just pounding him now in the corner. Wait a second, he's throwing him almost over the steel steps. Oh, big super kick! And a shot. And there's another big boot! Dagon's just getting out of there. Oh, Frankensteiner! And there's another curb stomp!
Oh, wait a second, he's back up again! But Dig Grimm will not have it! And Dagon's still up! Wait a second! Oh my god, you're a Nagi!
Oh, wait a second.
Oh! Flip stop off the top! Can that do it? One! Two! No!
Mmm. And Gnarlariat. Dagon's just, I don't even know what he's doing right now. Picking him up. Oh, I think I know. He's getting ready for it. Grimm desperately has to avoid this. If he gets hit with this, it's over. Oh, he's right next to it. Oh. Wait a second. Oh, boy. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. He's up for it. Suicide solution! Oh, my God. He has got to be done. Oh, wait a second. Oh, he's not done. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. He's going to do it again. He's going to do it again. And he does it again on the chair. Oh, my God. He's not moving. I can't even see him. Oh my, he's just stopping him. I mean, there's no point. He's kicking a dead horse. Like, Jesus. Wait a second! Grimm's back up! How the hell is he back up? Oh! Shot! What the hell? I have no idea. Dang, Grimm. I don't know how he's doing this. This has got to be pure adrenaline right now. Oh my god! Whoa! And they're both down. Yeah, it might have Dagon ready to pick up the pieces. No! Grimm still fighting! Wait a second. He threw the steps at him! He threw the steps at him! Oh, wait a second, oh my god, he's got him up now. He's got him up now. Oh my god! I don't know either. These guys are trading kicks back and forth. There's another one. Oh, and he finally kicks him. Get him out of there. Dagon, I don't know what he's doing. Oh my god. Oh, this might be it. Oh man! He's got him. There's no way. He doesn't have anything to tap out with, but Dagon, I guess, lets him go. And Grimm! Yonder. Oh, man! Dagon just not letting him keep the momentum. Bringing the steps back in. And wait a second! Kinrana. And oh no, this could be bad. This could be very bad. Oh my god. Oh no! Grimm counters! Oh, cannonball! Oh my god. Once again.
Oh my god. Elbow. Dean Graham has got to end this match really soon. He's already taking a lot of damage. If he's going to win the match, he's going to win it right now. Super kick. Dean Graham, like I said, he's got to finish him off if he is going to win this thing. Ducking under. Oh, goes for a super kick, but he sidesteps it. Dagon now. Dagon flipping him over. Going for the suicide solution. Doesn't get it. Oh my god. Stunner! Stunner by Grimm. Oh my god, Danny Grimm. Danny Grimm. Oh, he's got him up. Insult to injury here. Suicide solution to Dagon. But he doesn't go for the pin off of it. He's pinning him now. Okay, one, two, three, that does it! Danny Grimm wins! Oh my god. Danny Grimm beat Dagon with the suicide solution. Oh my god.
Good match, guys.